Hey friends, welcome back to Garage Event. My today's recipe is Saundale Ambat, as we call in Konkani. It is called as butterfish. Here the butterfish is cooked in coconut gravy. Here I have taken small size 20 saundale which I have cleaned well, and then I have taken half grated coconut. Now let's start making the coconut masala paste. Need 2 teaspoons of coriander seeds, a small tamarind ball, 3 round red chili which is spicy, and 8 biadigi red chili which gives a good color, and 1/4 teaspoon of methi seeds, ajwain seeds a little pinch more, and small pieces of turmeric. You can also use turmeric powder, around half. I have used your turmeric pieces, and I'm heating the coconut oil, and I'm going to roast all of the spices in low heat. Roast all the whole spices for a few seconds, except for the tamarind. Now it's nearly a minute. Cool it and transfer all to the mixer jar. I have added even the grated coconut, then the tamarind, add adequate water and grind it to smooth fine paste. So here the coconut masala paste is ready. Next for tempering, I am using a larger sized onion. Really it gives a good taste to the curry. 3 green chilies and 1 big tablespoon of grated ginger. I am heating around 2 to 3 tablespoons of coconut oil and adding the finely chopped onion. I'll be adding around 1/2 teaspoon of salt so that the onion gets fried sooner. Fry the onion under moderate heat until it turns light brown in color. Next, I will be adding the green chilies and the ginger. Saute it for a minute. Add the ground coconut masala paste. Add adequate water from the leftover masala paste. Do not dilute the gravy. Mix well. Adjust the salt as required. Let the gravy get cooked well. You can see that the oil is leaving at the corner of the gravy here. In the boiling hot gravy, we are going to add the fish. See that the fish is completely soaked into the gravy while it is getting cooked. So we are going to cook it for around 1 to 2 minutes only, that is under moderate heat, and immediately we are going to switch off the flame and close the lid. So after 5 minutes you can serve it. The fish will not be overcooked, and this is the perfect way of making the fish curry. Hope you have liked this recipe. Please do like, share and comment. Thank you for watching Garage Oven. I will be coming with yet another delicious recipe. Until then, happy cooking. Bye.